tell me about this arrest. Was there anyone around that could have seen what happened?
No.
So it's just your word against his.
And you believe him?
I don't believe anybody. You should have taken your leave when you're offered. I think you should take it now.
What, so I'm suspended, am I?
It might come to that, but for now, just take a break while we sort this out.
We thought it would be useful to tell you about digital TV in a calm and orderly manner. Fact, there will be three ways to get digital TV. You could buy a dish, there will also be cable, but you can actually get it through an aerial. That's right. You do not need a dish or cable to receive digital television. Digital TV may be received through a normal, modern aerial. So, pop along to your television shop and ask them about digital TV through an aerial.
Well, that big Wheel of Fortune starts a turning next, but where will it stop?
Oh, I wish they'd take their smell with them.
Stop whinging. I'll get the Febreeze.
What?
Febreeze is a new way of getting rid of odours on fabrics.
I spray my curtains, my cushions, my car seats.
Febreze.
Nothing gets rid of smoky smells like this does.
Febreeze finds the bad odours trapped in fabrics and gets rid of them safely.
On my carpets, my couch, my clothes. It's even safe on this.
There. It'll soon smell clean and fresh again.
Mmm, like it's been hung outside.
And once it's dry, the smell's gone. For good.
Febreeze.
In the kitchen, the cloakroom, the kids' room.
Next to the fabric softeners.
Febreeze gets bad smells out of fabrics for good.
Well, you won't go in the washing machine.
Where in the world can you find a fragrance with the exotic sensuality of the East? New Oriental Blossom, captured for the Lenor World Scents Collection.
When 10 million UK women choose Pantene, it must be for a good reason. Now there's a better reason than ever. New Pantene Vitalizing Conditioner. It reaches more of each hair for better protection, root to tip. Healthy looking shine is why 10 million UK women choose Pantene. With our new Vitalizing Conditioner, now's the time to join them.
My skin used to be quite dry on my cheeks and sort of across my forehead. I was asked to try Dove for 1 week. Coming back from swimming, having dry skin, jumping in the shower and using Dove, it was brilliant.
Dove is made from 1 quart moisturising cream. It won't dry your skin like soap can.
It's made me feel a whole lot better about myself. It's given me confidence. It's just really, really nice to have skin which you can be confident about.
Take the Dove 7-day test.
Ocean Spray Cranberry Juice Drink is made with New England cranberries. Rich in vitamin C, it's a deliciously fruity taste.
I think you'll find actually it's more dry than fruity.
I beg your pardon?
It is, it's dry. Look, listen, love, what do you think it tastes like?
It's dry.
There you are, I told you. No, it's dry.
It's not dry.
It's dry.
It's fruity.
It's clearly dry, she said.
Very,
so.
Very
it's
fruity.
Definitely Ocean dry. Spray, refreshingly different drinks.
The more I see you, the more I want you. Somehow this feeling just grows and grows. With every sigh, I become more mad about you, more lost without you. And so it goes.
Journey's over, the war begins.
I'm starting now.
I mean, there's so many women drivers out there that can't park.
Buckle up.
Turn the wheel.
For a battle of the sexes.
Get over there.
That'll drive you mad.
I mean, us blokes never seem to have a problem.
Reserve your place.
Come on then, cocky nuts.
For Parking Wars, Friday at 8, ITV.
Tobin is a pig.
Snakes, possibly the most hated creatures on Earth. They slither, they repulse. Nobody likes snakes.
What a beauty!
Except
except this guy.
Sweetheart, please hang on to this one.
Steve Irwin happily goes where few would tread in his brand new special, Deadly Rattlesnakes. 8 Wednesday on ITV.
This is Carlton. Headlines from ITN in half an hour, then local news and views in London today. First, we're off for a spin.
Wheel of Fortune. With John Leslie and Jenny Powell.
If you tell someone that the sun is 93 million miles away, they'll believe you. But you tell them that something you've painted is still wet, and they'll just have to touch it to make sure. Well, I'd love to go near our prizes to know they're all top-notch.
Yes, John, a magical world of marvellous gifts awaits our spinners with this superb selection of quality prizes. And one contestant will play for the big wheel jackpot of £2,000.
One spin of the wheel could make you a true believer. Steve, who's a playing today?
Kim Graham is from Cambridgeshire. She cooks a mean beef Wellington and wants to avoid her Waterloo today. Wallen Summers comes from Hertfordshire. He sells fire alarms, and he reckons he can ring some bells with the wheel. And Karen Berry is from Aberdeenshire. She runs her own hotel and hopes the wheel can accommodate her throughout this show. John, those are your contestants.